Watching Raw, I'm thinking, where is Robert Roode and what happened to the Dirty Dogs with Dolph Ziggler? It's like he has a new tag partner every week.